A vaccine for skin cancer could be just around the corner. Australia's Professor Ian Frazer is using the same research that helped him develop a vaccine for cervical cancer to track down the virus that causes the disease. He says he's on the verge of a major breakthrough, but needs another $20 million to complete the project.